we're bringing people that you need to meet, and we're going to make sure that that happens.
At these breakfasts, everybody goes, so you can sit with people that you're going to be wanting to have business with.
You cannot have a sign, like a double sign, where it faces, you know, two ways. It can only face your booth out.
All the shaded areas are your booths that you've already been assigned to. And as more people register, that's live and interactive. And another tab on there is the schedule and the speakers. All the information is interactive. We just wanted to give the vendors an opportunity to ask any questions they might have, give them some initial information on what to expect, and
where to load, where to unload, set up times, break down times, just basically all the information that goes with setting up for the trade show.
Have three, four, five, six questions that you can ask them that you prepared ahead of time, that are pertinent to your business, that you can talk to them about. Be prepared. That's just really important.
Bring cash with you, because they'll take cash to play the games when you're at the banquet. And then there'll also be those people there so you can see them, meet them, talk with them. Of course, they're going to be running the games, but at least you'll get faces and things like that.
Always stand. This is not welcoming. Stand, don't be eating, don't be chewing gum, don't be on your cell phone. If you have to leave your booth, make sure it's manned by somebody else.
Our focus has always been on the site people. It's never been about the big wigs or the owners. It's really about the site people. We like to recognize them for their effort day in, day out in the trenches and working hard.
I would be prepared to be very busy. We get hit with a lot of people at one time. We talk to everybody from maintenance, housekeepers, leasing agents, managers, owners, district supervisor. We talk to everybody.
Everyone in the industry.
Everybody is there.
Property buys the materials, and they buy the poster board and the crayons and the paints, and they advertise it, and they have everybody come into the community room or outside on picnic tables, and all these kids draw. And I'm telling you what, we get some amazing posters. And so what we have is we have pre-K, kindergarten, and first through 12th division, so there's 14 poster winners. They'll all be framed and matted with a brass plaque that says the name of the kid, the age group that they're with, the name of the property that they came from. They'll be on easels all across the front, and so we're trying to get a sponsor for every one of those posters. Those kids win $250 gift card. So we call it sort of a scholarship, but you know, probably that four-year-old that won for their age division probably won't be saving that for college. They'll probably run out and buy all the McDonald's they can get or whatever.
Dress professional, wear comfortable shoes, ladies. It's a long day on your feet.
You get an opportunity to talk to everybody. Make sure that you follow up and have a good time doing it.
If you have any problems with anything about the conference, don't come to me.
Go to the breakfast, go to the lunch, go to the cocktail hour, the banquet, because that's another opportunity to mingle, to network, to meet more people, or to revisit people you talked to earlier.
If you have any compliments that you would like to share, please track me down and I'll record that on video.
Maintenance will go to their classes at a certain time, then they come into the trade show, and then managers will go at a certain time, and then they'll come in a little bit later. So it's all staggered. So it's set up that there is time between their education to come visit the trade show, and they do come visit the trade show, and it's just a great opportunity.
There's a lot of stuff going on, as you heard from the different folks here today. So we're trying to, you know, kind of target those different messages, you know, kind of individually as well, so that people understand all the different opportunities.
I hope you have a good one. If you don't, I'm serious, just let me know and we'll see what we can do. We strive to make the vendors one of the most important things. Do you agree with that?
Definitely.
Those of you who have been here, definitely, you're top on my priority list, and you'll never be discounted as just somebody who's given us money. We know that you're sacrificing to come, and we appreciate it.